Alright, just got done saving, and we're gonna go on and see what the hell else is wrong now. Everything seems to be falling apart on this damn ship. Oh, this is disgusting. What is this, like a meat tunnel? Is this a vagina that's gaping?
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Yeah, we're gonna find your corpse there also, then, aren't we? What is this shit?
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Eat it, dick, you little things. Ha!
Damn it! The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive! Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship!
Get in there and kill it. Well, how big could this thing be? What is it, like a cockroach or something? It couldn't be that bad. What the fuck? That must be that one guy. He doesn't look so good. You guys scare me. Get out of there. Get out of there.
Entering zero gravity.
What is that? Why is there so many explosive containers over here? It's really making me rather nervous. Look at all the ammo and crap around here. You alright, Isaac? Oh shit, there we go. What? What? I see. I see what your game is, little bitch. Gotcha. One down, motherfucker. Two down, bitch. When do you start becoming a tough boss? Because really, I'm not impressed. Nothing. You're nothing. Look at that. You don't like you that, huh? Just shoot it in its glowing spot. Big deal. People die to this thing? What the fuck? I had it. Shit. Oh, this is the height of cheapness. Fine. You wanna be cheesy? I can cheese you. What? I thought I destroyed its arms. Why are they back? I gotta shoot its arms off again. This is bullshit. Ha! Hit its own arms. I'm gonna be so low on ammo after this crap. One arm left, you motherfucker. Ha. I hope I have enough ammo left for this crap. Honestly, you are a really stupid boss. What? Oh, eat it. Ah, no more arms, bitch. What you got now? Oh, you're mad? You don't like that? Oh my God! Are you serious? Ha! You ain't shit. This is the Leviathan, I'm not impressed. Nasty thing. Dead or what?
Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere.
I don't want that.
It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Poor Kendra. Although she was such a bitch before, now she seems like such a normal person. Maybe she's not so bad after all.
Exiting zero gravity.
Hi, pals. You're right where I left you. Good. Okay. So I guess we save in the meantime. And away we go! Oh wait, let's sell the scrap first. Large med pack. I shouldn't even need that for a while. Although I am gonna need another med pack there. Jesus, look at all the ammo I used. That's good. Wonder where Hammond went. What, did he just totally get all healed up? He's all good now? Not poisoned at all from having that crap in his lungs? Looked like he was dying. Just doesn't seem possible. I wonder if Hammond is a dirty asshole like Kendra thinks. He might be. I might have to put him down if I find out. And I will find out. Rest assured about that. The Doom guy always finds out. Oh yes. The elevator music. You assholes ain't coming back to life, are you? Good, stay dead. I think we're done. Alright, let's go. Look at them load times, aren't they beautiful?
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining pit waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked.
Why would it not be?
It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck.
I don't like that, man.
Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
And this place looks weird. Ah, Node, come to me. Ha 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 ha. Ooh yeah. What is this shit over here? Need that ammo. Especially after that big-ass creature I had to murder. But it felt good murdering something that was finally a worthy opponent. Why would you not keep ammo in a cubby hole? I keep ammo everywhere. What? What's that? What's going on? Why the exciting music? There's nothing even going on. It's all calm. No big deal. Nothing to worry about, see? No big deal. Trying to build up tension in this game, aren't you? You think tension's funny, don't you? Oh no, look how scared he gets when the tension's on. Well, that's not gonna happen. Good, I still have plenty of those left. So, black miniature little peckards. Okay, that sounds terrible. I'll help you. You're welcome.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Okay, let's go with B. What the fuck? Whoa, get the shut up, bitch! over here then. Oh wait, I want that ammo. What the fuck? You assholes! Stay the fuck away from me.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Give me those damn pulse rounds, bitch. What? Oh, you coming at me, bro? Come on. You got nothing. Oh, come on now. Didn't even touch me. What am I carrying that I can't pick up that I want that bad? Come back for you later. Definitely need that. You dead? Oh, okay, you're dead now. Just wanted to make sure and give you a helping foot. What the hell is that noise? I can't even hit the guy. Get out of that chair. Now you're not coming back. Actually, before we go down there, I think we're gonna end it for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Come and join me for more fun. Bye-bye now.